This point goes to Yoda. Up next is Barracuda. Next out, the ace. Three serves full. The ace goes down the wall. Barracuda can't get there in time, and the ace takes the point. Next up, Big Z. The ace with the revolte. Big Z sends it deep. Point goes to the ace. Next up is Cabby. Four sub six. Dahara, ace runs in, doesn't get hold of it, and Cabby picks up the point. Next is the General, 607. Point goes to the General. Straight dealing, last one out. General with a revolte. Nice pick up there by Straight Dealing. And Straight Dealing takes the point. That does complete the first round. Points are now doubled. Eight serves two. The hammer comes back. Point goes to Straight Dealing. Next up, Yoda, 8 serves 1. Point to eight. That does bring up a possible game point now for eight straight dealing. Eight, so three. That is point. And game. Perfect game. Goes out for straight dealing. You're simply the best. For straight dealing, second was four. Playoff now for third. 6-7, 1-3, starting with 6-7. Cabby takes the first point. Next up, 1-3, Yoda and Barracuda to see who meets Cabby. Barracuda takes the point. Now Cabby comes back to serve, 6-0-3. Barracuda with a two-wall shot. Cabby heads it down past Barracuda. And Cabby takes the point and third. That result, 8-4-6. Official here on game three. Eight straight deal in the winner. That perfect game for the ace and six. Cabby third, 8-4-6 on game number three. In the fourth, post position five is now Ghost. Ghost in post position five for game four. It's next in 4 minutes.